Eddie Hassell, actor in The Kids Are All Right and Surface, dies at 30 after being shot. Actor Eddie Hassell, best known for his roles in the 2010 Oscar-nominated film The Kids Are All Right and the NBC TV show Surface, has died after being shot in Texas, Hassell's manager tells Variety. He was 30. According to his representative, Hassell was shot Sunday morning in what appears to be a carjacking, although the incident is still being investigated. It is unclear where in Texas the crime took place. Hassell was born on July 16, 1990 in Corsicana, Texas. He held several small roles throughout the 2000s and 2010s, most notably as Clay in the 2010 film The Kids Are All Right, also starring Julianne Moore and Mark Ruffalo. The Kids Are All Right earned a Best Picture nod at the 2011 Oscars. He also played Phil Nance on NBC's sci-fi series Surface, acting alongside Leighton, Meester and Lake Bell. Hassell made appearances on television shows such as Aaron Sorkin's Studio 60, On the Sunset Strip, Jimmy Kimmel Live, Oliver Beam, Joan of Arcadia Till Death, Southland, Bones, Devious Maves and Longmire. Besides The Kids Are All Right, Hassell held roles in movies like 2012 The Family Tree, the 2013 Steve Jobs biopic Jobs Family Weekend with Kristen Chenoweth and Joey King, House of Dust, Warrior Road and Bomb City. 2017's Bomb City won the Audience Award that year for Best Narrative Feature at the Dallas International Film Festival. His most recent credit is for the 2017 film Oh Lucy. As a waiter. Beyond acting, Hassell was an avid surfer and skateboarder. In a 2013 interview with Elle, Hassell said, "Skateboarding's been a huge part of my life. It also got me cast in commercials. I was into horseback riding and rodeos in Texas, and when I moved to LA, I got into skating. I did all my own stunts. I'm into anything with a board. Surfing, wakeboarding.